I'll be doing my job.
Just lay out your...
Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, Tarni, and my prayers are mine. Well, I've had my say.
you've met Garank, I take. Then owing to our duty, I think you've earned the power of the Golden. Are you acquainted with a man named Roger? You know, the piteous fellow hiding away on the balcony. He was a formidable spellblade in times past. Don't let his easy air deceive you. He was wise beyond his years, stout of heart and clear of mind. No more, though. You see him now, ravaged by thorns, muttering and rambling, like he's half dead already. I can't stomach to watch. Take well the lesson, friend. That's how you end up when seduced by those who live in death. When grace is sullied, it rots people from the inside, breaks them.
Always good to see
son.
Dee was telling that he discovered the centipede. As long as whoever, then we may be able to form. If only I could speak to them and if they were like you.
My doubts. Only once before have I seen two great Look there!
Fine work, brave Tarnished.
You have earned the right to become now.
To become the fingers.
As much from you as take.
Lay out your arms, then.
Have you ever felt the curse? The pox upon life itself? Apparently not. You are but a lamb. A stranger to defilement. You no longer have been.
All right.
It's been an age. How can I help? Safe journey.